This is how you use the Dyson hot and cool if you've lost the remote. Do you want to turn it off? Simply push the button at the front. Turn it back on. And if you want to adjust the temperature, simply press and hold that button. The temperature will go up before it goes down. And you've got to time it right if you want to get it to cool.